Cambodian operation was the first large-scale assault across the border by the U.S. It was designed to destroy the vast logistics supplies of the NVA. The scope of the operation was huge, involving many divisions. Here we see Delta Company getting ready to leave LZ Buttons, along with the rest of the 1st and 12th Battalion. They're going in C-130s to Quang Loi, which is near the Cambodian border. From there, they execute a combat assault in Huey helicopters. This historical footage is the actual Delta air assault into Cambodia in early May of 1970. It's said to be one of the most successful operations of the war.
Moving, 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 though they're disapproving, keep them.